Here on the Central Coast, CalAm is taking advantage of a swollen Carmel River and saving water for the drier months. They're taking water from the river and injecting it into the underground aquifers in Seaside. Pumping was actually set to end in a couple of weeks, but because of all that extra water, pumping should continue for a few more months.
This program allows us to get additional water, which helps us avoid rationing. If we do get a really hot summer and the consumption goes up, we've stored some extra supply that will help us serve customer needs.
But all the extra water will not put an end to a moratorium on new water hookups on the peninsula. That was actually passed last week. That moratorium will not end until CalAm develops a permanent water solution. They say it's a desalination plant, but that plant is at least 5 years away.